Easy no, no need fi go down. Easy no, no need fi go down. Rock that, run that, this how we frown.
From the combined forces of the great Jamaican beer and the heartbeat of Jamaica, the journey has ended. 12 professional artists came together. You and a panel of judges decided there could only be one. And her name is Natasja. Natasja has won for herself exposure and airplay on Irie FM, CVM TV, and Hype TV. A professional photo shoot and print material. A performance at Red Stripe Reggae Sumfest. And a music video.
She's gonna get something that we never mentioned in the programs before, which is she's going to get VIP star treatment at Sumfest. We're gonna put her up, we're gonna drive her around. She's going to get limo service the whole 9 yards, and she's going to get that feel of what it is like to be a star. The big break, oh my goodness, it has been a great, great ride. It has been great fun. It has been a fantastic set of finalists. Really, really good. Nice unit, good vibes and energy between them. And it was nice that this year, like last year, they're very supportive of one another, which I thought was excellent.
Yo, this is Natasja here to tell you about all the stuff that's happened to me after winning the Big Break 2006. Photo shoot, meetings with people and greetings, a lot of people in the street greeting me, and a lot of niceness and a lot of love and funny thing and radio shows. Nothing's happening, everything is stressed out. Right now I'm very tired actually, trying to keep this short and nice. Photo shoot with a man named Franz Mazuka, which was nice. I think the pictures came out good. I'm really hoping to get them so I can, you know, it's nice to have pictures of yourself to promote. Maybe printing flyers of me, posters, which I feel look nice.
Here's a special behind the scenes look at the making of the music video for 45 questions.
After I won, everything went fast. The next morning early, it was up an 11 o'clock meeting with Colin Young and Brian Smith from Irie FM talking about the video, and they'd actually written out a script for every contestant, because they did not know who was going to win. So there was a script on every person's video. So of course they had my one, and I was tired, trust me, in the morning.
The nature of the competition, you know, dictates that the whole announcing of the winner, you know, from the finals and then to actual delivery of prizes, it requires, you know, the lead time is pretty short. You know, you don't have a lot of time in terms of pre-production of video and stuff like that to get everything together before you actually have to go and, as a director, have to go and shoot the video. So, you know, to save time, what we did was we took all the 12 contestants and came up with an idea for a music video for each and every one.
The focus of this treatment, and of course it's subject to change based on what you think and what you want to see and all of that. As it says here, it's driven by Tasha being tired of hard life in the city, you know, bills, rent, you know overcoming. And then after you reach a point, you just leave it and just head up to the country. Which what we try to do is not go too literal. In other words, everything I say, you don't necessarily.
Not exactly, right. But some of them, I think.
Definitely.
Yeah, some points are strong.
Now, of course, pre-production is the actual writing of the music video, and then the figuring out of what elements you're going to pull together, how you're going to pull together, and who you're going to use to pull them together. So that whole process, which normally is given, you know, a number of weeks. Usually in an ideal situation, was done over a period of a day or maybe 2 days.
During the week, I did a photo shoot with Franz Mazuka, which was nice.
Yeah, I agree with you that, yeah, we get connected to the scene, have our walk into the scene. I would also like a gliding shot where she just gliding past with them in the background. I just want to have that to be able to connect, you know, just to have the consistency of the floating through.
It can work because as she walks in, she could stop.
Yeah.
And then we cut to the scene where Salih does have vision.
Exactly. This is a perfect part.
She walk up, she even have them put Dolly, they can hold with them even side by side or something like that.
Mm-hmm. If you want to do something interesting, you have her Dolly like this, and for one, it could be in the background for one, and then it could pass and be in the foreground for the next one.
Well, first of all, I work with a crew of great people. You know, I choose them because I know them personally, and they understand what I need out of what I've written for the video, and I understand them in terms of how they work and how they do their thing, and we're bridging, so we get along, and all kind of crazy things happen on the set. One of the drivers has a I don't know, he, in his last life he was a dog or something. So, fortunately, no UE students were harmed in the making of this video. Working with Natasja was very, very easy. You know, she's a very easygoing person.
It's been nice with Colin because he make you feel very relaxed. To me, Colin coming in like a friend very fast and supporting. And I think the whole red stripe thing, true, because he's been there with the camera almost constantly, and every contestant has felt just happy and relaxed around him and relaxed up on the camera, and it's like people are happy to talk to the camera.
So the contestants themselves, you know, I'm working with them because I've actually been working with them over the entire time as the producer director of the IRF, Red Stripe IRFM Big Greig reality check. And boy, you know, it's just the bringing together of very diverse people and different segments of reggae music, you know, into one. It was really a family. It really turned out, you know, the camaraderie amongst the contestants was great, and they pulled me, just being there all the time interviewing them, they pulled me right in. They adopted me, each and every one, as a brother. I have to say that I really, really loved working with each and every one of them. And I think one of the big benefits that nobody has really spoken about in terms of all the prizes, yes, there are all the prizes that are, you know, given by Red Stripe and IRFM and all the various different sponsors, but just the synergy that is created between the artists that can last and will last way beyond the competition through the years, as musicians, as people who are now connected to Jamaica, even if they weren't physically connected before.
The video shoot, now that was a very, very happy and interesting day. I started out at one university, I was across from one university and went up a papine and film a lot of stuff on the street, a lot of little, and they were very thorough. They took time doing everything.
Yeah, I went up to the video shoot at one of the locations. They were in Papine Square for that location. And of course, this is in the middle of World Cup. And somehow, through it all, Camera Punk and all those guys and Babylon Headache and all of them were getting the job done. I don't know how they did it. I was kind of half watching the game and half watching the video shoot, but the energy was mad. But you know, it's interesting. Natasja was so composed through all this. I mean, she's obviously so excited, but she's so composed.
I want to say big up to all the people that was in the video, all the people that came through and represent and show them their acting skills.
This is original Chinese man straight out of Copenhagen, Denmark, saying, "I want to heal up Natasja because you don't know, so it's a blessing for the Danish reggae community that she win the Big Greig contest." Well, I'm having a small part in the video. I'm the original flower stepper. There's this clip in the video where Natasja, she's talking about big things are gone and little things are die. And right at that moment when she said die, me step on the flower.
We just done actually some right now as well, a little itsy bitsy extra part of the video. They found a good story for it. I think I'm hoping, I haven't seen any yet. I'm hoping to go and see some right now.
You've been behind the scenes, and now...
So many questions.
Easy now, you need figure down. Easy now, no need figure down. Rock that, run that, this away from. Easy now, you need figure down. Easy now, no need figure down. Rock that, run that, this away from.